These guys are Oscorp's basic rent-a-cops. They aren't much in a fight, but if they make it to an alarm, things get ugly. Not that it ever made me feel any better about punching them in the face. These guys are just bad news. I don't know what's up with these things. They just attack me with no warning. I'll definitely have to figure that out when I have a chance. These guys were hanging around when I got attacked by those flying robots, too. I have to figure that wasn't a coincidence. I mean, how many robot-building enemies could I have? Mary Jane. Oh, I'm just gonna sit here and stare for a while. Don't mind me. Harry's one of my best friends going way back.
Yes. Okay, yeah. Nah. Nope. Just another day in the life of Spider-Man. Even the classics need an occasional upgrade. These webs come with a lot of responsibility. Don't count me out just because I'm young.
This is not what I expected when I woke up today. Genki is gonna lose his mind about this. Don't tell the other Spidey I did that, okay? Pretty amazing.
Out of my way! Back off, ugly! I'm gonna take you down!
When does the fight start again? I put on my good webs for this. Another one for the win column. Gang, that was something. Yikes! Whatever that is, I don't like it. That was amazing. So let's take him down. This is my favorite part. Jeez!
You messed with the wrong guy.
Because I have no fight. I was expecting someone a bit more impressive. You make the Hypno Hustler look like an A-lister. Let's do that again sometime. That was less fun than I hoped. My foot's sore from all the face kicking. Does kicking villain butt look good on a resume? Normally.
Your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man at your service. Whoopsie! Yeah! Spider stick! Web swing! Web throw! See you later! Get ready! Maximum spider! Having fun? Crawler! Assault! Ultimate! Gotcha! Web! Throw!
Dude, you suck! Do your job! Having fun, ya? Yeah? Does what a spider can. Loser! Look out! Here comes the Spider-Man!
Your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man at your service.
Aw, ain't you just the cutest little thing?
You got a black belt and stupid if you think you're gonna beat me. You kiss your mother with that face? Jeez. My slime ball sense is tingling. That's why JJ pays me the big bucks. Say cheese! Didn't even need my spider sense for that one. Good old spider sense. What would I do without you? Sorry, little guy. Beating you up's like sleeping on a kid. I must admit, beating the living snot out of you was a great honor. Gonna be hard to copy that butt-kicking. You've got great power, Albert, but you're not very responsible with it.
I've gotta disarm those devices. Uh-oh, looks like something's happening with that bomb. I'd better get over there fast. Two? Greedy Gruesome isn't playing fair. Three? I think that guy may really want to hurt someone. Only one. I can't believe I'm relieved to only have to disarm one bomb.
Save it, ugly. There's no way I'm working with a psychopath like you. Speak for yourself. Never too late to learn new things, is it? Oh, I get it. You're a disgruntled guidance counselor. Tough guy, huh? Letting your thingamajig do your fighting for you? Hey, my rep's sketchy enough without you calling us friends. What is it with you? If I say yes, will you give up? Brothers, huh?
Well, then I'm telling Mom. Just now? I must be losing my touch. Hey, if you can't take the heat, get off the, whatever that thing is you're riding on. I swing around fighting jokers like you. How smart could I be? You're one of those extreme sports types, aren't you?
Yeah, well, since they can't fly or bend steel with their bare hands, I can't really blame them. Uh-huh. When you stop lobbing bombs at me, we'll see about that.
Looks like a security console. Maybe I can use it to shut off some of the defenses on this floor. Jeez, laser walls, gun emplacements, crazed robot soldiers. It's like they don't want me here or something.